Located inside the OptiCross imaging catheter box is the sterile bag. Bagging the motor drive unit requires two operators, one inside and one outside the sterile field. The non-sterile operator opens the pouch containing the bag and hands it off to the sterile operator. The sterile operator unfolds the bag so the faceplate is on one end and the Insert Here sticker is on the other. Note that the This Side Up sticker is facing toward the ceiling. The non-sterile operator places the motor drive into the innermost fold of the bag at the Insert Here sticker, with the motor drive faceplate pointed toward the ceiling. Working together, the operators unfold the bag, extending it to its full length. The sterile operator then attaches the faceplate to the motor drive unit, ensuring that no bag material is caught between the faceplate and the motor drive. The motor drive may be used with an optional pullback device. To attach the motor drive to the pullback device, place the heel of the motor drive into the cup of the pullback device and, using a rocking motion, roll the motor drive forward until it snaps into place. Fill both the 10cc and 3cc syringes with heparinized saline, making sure all air is expelled from the syringes. Attach the 10cc syringe to the 12 o'clock position of the stopcock. And the 3cc syringe to the 3 o'clock position using the wet connect technique. Attach the extension tube to the 9 o'clock position and expel all air before connecting to the catheter. Open the catheter telescoping shaft by pushing the imaging core to its most proximal position. Flush slowly with the first 3cc syringe, making sure not to use excessive pressure. Refill the 3cc syringe using the 10cc syringe and flush again. Connect the catheter to the motor drive and press the imaging button to ensure it is functioning properly. With the motor drive activated, close the telescope by moving the transducer to the fully distal position. For more detailed instruction, please refer to the directions for use.